Guys, what's up? It's your boy back here with another video. And today I'm showing you how to hack fans on Tynker. So you wanna go to projects. You wanna go to create. It works in Minecraft or coding, but you wanna go to create new resource. I just went to skins. I just picked a ninja, and so, whoops, just color over it randomly, save it, go back to your projects, publish, and then you want to go to community, go to Minecraft, go to what category your thing is, go on and recent, and go onto your project, hard it. Then you want to go back to projects, go to Minecraft, my likes, and then you got to click on coding Minecraft. Like, you keep spamming it backward, like back and forth, and then like leave it on coding, because that's how it works. Let's quick get this to 30 views. Okay, there we go. We got 30. Thank you all for watching. That's going to be it. I might post another video later. Thank you all for watching, and goodbye.